Francis Sandzell. I'd like to share with you a levitating liquid real estate story, the essence of which I hope will get you pumped for a happy, healthy, prosperous, and liquid new year.
Some people say a man is made out of mud. A real estate man's made of assets and blood. Assets and blood and taxes and loans. A balance sheet that's weak and a lender that's strong. You know, 16 buildings and what do you get? Another day older and deeper in debt. But if you take that load and securitize, you can turn them assets from water to wine. REITs were born one morning when the sun didn't shine. When it looked like all the value would waste and time. We loaded equity shares in an IPO. The investor man said, well, bless my soul. You load 16 buildings and what do you get? Another day older and deeper in debt. But if you take that load and securitize, you can turn them assets from water to wine. And buy. Don't need lawyers or them bankers for a piece of the pie. Buy apartments one day and an office the next. It's liquid real estate, having a tidal wave effect. You know, 16 buildings, and what do you get? Another day older and deeper in debt. But if you take that load and securitize, you can turn them assets from water to wine. Yeah.